If you are looking for the best Android password manager, these are my top three picks. I'll leave links to all of them under the video, but let me show you exactly what each Android password manager app is best for. First up is the NordPass Android app. This is the password manager that I currently use myself. It's an especially affordable and beginner-friendly option, as the Android app is easy to use. You can create and store an unlimited amount of passwords in here, save secure notes, credit cards, files, even passkeys. Everything you input to the vault will only be visible to you, as NordPass employs zero knowledge architecture paired with XCHR20 encryption. They frequently go through independent audits to confirm their security too. In the app, you can enable two-factor authentication as an extra login step, though I choose biometrics. It's the most convenient way to log in. But this top Android password manager does more than just safely store your data. The feature I personally use the most is autofill. You need to enable this in Android settings, but once you do, most logins are just a click away. You'll find some useful features in the app too, like the password health checker that points out old or weak logins, as well as a data breach monitor to notify if any of your data ends up in the wrong hands. Overall, NordPass feels like a modern password manager solution, and it's affordable too, especially with the discount link that's in the description, or you can scan this QR code for the same thing. The 2-year individual plan will give you the biggest savings, though if you have a couple of people to share the subscription with, the family plan will save you even more money. Moving on, another best Android password manager I can recommend is 1Password. Same as with NordPass, you can get it at a discount price through this QR code, but keep in mind that either way, the first 2 weeks are a mandatory free trial. It's pretty cool of them. Once you download the app, you should see something like this. It's structured differently from NordPass, but it's also super beginner friendly. However, 1Password mobile app is more customizable, as you can choose how and what you want to see on the homepage. Then there's a huge list of different items you add in here, from simple logins and secure notes to medical records. A notable feature is the watchtower, which gives you a security score and points out what you need to do to make it better, whether it's updating old passwords or setting up a passkey. 1Password also stands out with the travel mode, which is meant to protect your vault when crossing borders. On the security side, 1Password uses the standard AES 256-bit encryption to protect your data, has zero-knowledge architecture, and a very stellar reputation with no breaches to this day. But the unique thing about it is the secret key. Without it, you can't log into 1Password on new devices. So even if some hacker would ever get a hold of your password, they still won't be able to access your vault. But if you're super into privacy and security, you might want to check out Proton Pass first. At first glance, it's not much different. Standard encryption, zero knowledge architecture, and a good reputation too. But Proton Pass stands out by being open source, meaning anyone can inspect their code and report vulnerabilities. Plus, this password manager belongs to a non-profit foundation, so it is no surprise that Proton Pass is one of the most trusted Android password managers. That said, it's a little bit pricier than the previous two best Android password manager recommendations, as there's only a yearly subscription. Though you can cut the price down through this QR code or the link in the description. Despite being made for security enthusiasts, the Proton Pass Android app is surprisingly simplistic. You can view all your items on the homepage and easily add anything you want in the plus symbol tab. The Proton Pass app also has an option to create email aliases to use instead of your real email and protect it from leaks. Then there's the Pass Monitor. It will tell you about weak and reused passwords, while the Dark Web Monitoring will notify you about breaches related to your email addresses. You can enable the Proton Sentinel program here as well, which is created to mitigate security threats so that your account will be better protected from suspicious login attempts. And the rest of the features are in the last tab. Here you can enable autofill, which will suggest saving new logins as well. I also wanted to mention password sharing. You can permanently share items or entire folders with other Proton Pass users or send a secure link to anyone for one-off sharing. Now, if you're still not sure which Android password manager app to pick, here's a quick breakdown. NordPass is currently the most affordable and beginner-friendly password manager. 1Password is superb if you want a customizable app with unique features, while Proton Pass is the most transparent with security-focused features. features. I hope this helps you pick the best Android Password Manager app. Don't forget that you can get discounts for each of the options in the description below. And if you have any questions, I will do my best to share my experience in the comments. Cheers.